Dear children, the objective of this short video is to define direct speech and indirect speech, to observe the difference between direct speech and indirect speech, and to identify direct speech and indirect speech. Let us see these two examples. Kartikeya said to me, "I will come tomorrow." Direct speech. He told me that he would come the following day. This is indirect speech. Why is the first one direct speech? Why is the second one indirect speech? What is the difference between these two? Let us see. First of all, let us see the definition of direct speech and indirect speech. Direct speech. Direct speech is a report of the exact words used by a speaker or writer. These words spoken appear within inverted commas and should be exactly word to word as spoken or written. So, direct speech is a report of the exact words used by a speaker or writer. It is used in inverted commas. These are the exact words of the speaker or writer. Let's see indirect speech. When we report what someone said in our own words, it is called indirect speech. We do not use inverted commas, do not write the exact words as spoken or written by someone. Once again, when we report what someone said in our own words, it is called indirect speech. We do not use inverted commas, do not write the exact word as spoken or written by someone. Let us see the changes that happen from direct speech to indirect speech. In the first sentence, we see said to me. In indirect speech, we get told me. This is the first change. Second one, if you see, in indirect speech, there is comma, inverted quotation. Instead of that, in indirect speech, we add that. This is the second change. We shall move to third one. In direct speech, the pronoun I changed to he in the indirect speech. And here in indirect speech, auxiliary verb will is changed into would in the indirect speech. And the last change in this one is, in direct speech, you find out tomorrow. Tomorrow is changed as the next day in indirect speech. Once again, observe the following changes. Said, told, comma and inverted quotation, that, I, he, will, would, tomorrow, next day. These are the changes when a sentence is changed from direct speech to indirect speech. Let us now identify whether it is a direct speech or indirect speech. First one, Navadeep came in and said, I am really hungry. Is it direct speech or indirect speech? If you say it is direct speech, you are absolutely right. Second one, Beg told me he was going to call Vishwas. Tell me whether it is direct speech or indirect speech. If you say it is direct speech, you are wrong. It is indirect speech. Third one, Tapasvi said she was waiting for Rishita. Identify whether it is direct speech or indirect speech. If you say indirect speech, that is absolutely right. Kadar asked, have you seen Yashwant? Tell me whether it is a direct speech or indirect speech. If your answer is a direct speech, you are absolutely right. So what is the main difference between direct speech and indirect speech? We find inverted quotation in the direct speech, whereas we don't find out inverted quotation in the indirect speech. I hope you have understood the definition of direct speech and indirect speech, changes from direct speech to indirect speech, and identification of the direct speech. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe our channel to get further updates. Thanks for watching.